It's Independent Bookshop Week, so I hopped on a bus to Richmond to go check out The Open Book. Let's go have a look. This is one of those bookshops that has a really curated selection of what's on offer while looking kind of higgledy-piggledy. I love that chaotic kind of aesthetic, but actually everything here is good and has been selected with a bit of consideration. It's awesome. And it's got that smell. I love indie bookshops.